In the late 1960s and 1970s, there was an influx of hippies in Idyllwild, which changed the nature of the town and alarmed many longtime residents.
To think about it, it was like a movie.
It's a very unique community. The last place you'd expect